Pan Jonathan Wallet přijel do Mladé Boleslavy na setkání s českou PGA a přednáší o Elite Golf Coaching. Pane Wallete, co je to Golf Coaching Elite?
Elite means, our academy specializes in elite juniors, elite amateurs and playing professionals. So we're focused on the sort of best players, but also my understanding of elite is just trying to do the best you can, aspiring to be the best you can.
Jaké parametry musí splňovat hráč, aby pro vás byl elitním?
I think it's, rather than to stick a number or like a handicap or anything like that, I think it's more about a mindset. And the mindset of being the best you can be, you're highly motivated, you're highly committed. And for me, it's more about that mindset as opposed to that you have a certain handicap or a certain golfing ability.
V čem se liší trénink normálního hráče a elitního hráče?
I think the main difference is the level of focus and the level of determination. And I think that because the end product has got to be that the elite player is looking for high performance. And so as a result, that the training is more focused, it's more determined, and they have a higher challenge level in their training in order to get the better performance.
Máte nějaké konkrétní případy elitních hráčů?
Yeah, we've primarily worked with elite juniors and elite amateurs, and we try to create the pathway for these young players to get on tour. But also, we've taught teenage players from juniors to the tour. Players like Yunju Ji, Hans-Peter Bacher, have started as teenage players with us. But then also I've taught players on the main tour, being the contracted coach to David Howe, two-time Ryder Cup player David Howe for 3 years, Ryder Cup player Oliver Wilson, and other players such as Richard Bland, Robert Coles, and several others.
Pane Wallete, jak jste vnímal dnešní posluchače vašeho semináře tady v Mladé Boleslavi?
I think it's fantastic that so much enthusiasm and passion from the young Czech coaches to learn and improve themselves as coaches, and I think that these people are going to be very much the mentors and role models for future Czech players, and I think they're going to play a big part in the future of Czech golf.
Myslíte si, že máme v České republice nebo znáte nějakého elitního hráče?
Not specifically. I understood there's a player which has made the cut on the Challenge Tour and the main tour. But I think it's not just about one player. I think it's a case of creating a system which creates a pathway for the young juniors and to create a number of players. And that, Czech golf is relatively in its infancy. When you look at the established golf nations like England, Australia, South Africa, where tournament golf has very much been part of their heritage for over a century. I think people also need to be patient in the sense that Czech golf, it's a process, and the first stage, if you like, is getting high quality coaching, which can then engineer that success. And I think, from what I've seen so far, Czech golf has made a good start with that.
Já moc děkuji za krátký rozhovor. Přeju vám hodně štěstí při vyhledávání elitních hráčů a doufám, že brzo najdeme nějaké i u nás.
Thank you very much and I look forward to seeing several Czech players succeed on the main European tour.